Color Lab is a very innovative laboratory, which allows us to test the relations between the architectural lighting and then its human health and well-being. That idea of the Color Lab was first initiated by this industry partner, Toyota Boshoku America. They reached out to California Lighting Technology Center with a very simple question. How can we influence human mind and human stress in a vehicle? So we partnered with the Center for Mind and Brain to initiate this project.
Okay. I'm going to place this cap. Let me know if it's uncomfortable. It shouldn't be. This is an EEG sensor. There are about 20 sensors that will sit on the surface of your skull and it will record your brainwave data. We did this study for about 2 years with collecting data from over 100 participants, and we had a multimodal approach in collecting data. The major part of the experiment was to look at how stress is induced and how people recover from stress under different lighting conditions. The goal of this experiment is to introduce stress in a controlled manner. So we use the standardized protocol called as the Trier Social Stress Test, where we ask participants to prepare a speech. And to add to stress, we do this in front of judges. This happens for about 5 minutes. And at the end of 5 minutes, we inform participants that now they will be doing an unexpected math challenge.
1,022, oh my God. That would be 1009.
At the end of this, we take them back to our color lab and we have different lighting settings set up for them. And then we study their physiological response using EEG, and also we collect saliva samples to measure their stress response. Our main finding was that the amber lighting has a net positive effect in terms of creating a relaxed and a calm state after encountering a very stressful event.
After we found this very great impact of amber lighting, we actually submitted a patent application. And then we reached out to a lighting manufacturing company to actually design and then manufacture stress mitigating lighting. We also work with different hospitals. They are looking for any possible ways to relieve the patient stress in those spaces. Interdisciplinary research is the future. It can tackle many new challenges in the society. That's why this interdisciplinary research in between CLTC and Center for Mind and Brain is a really great example.